The 12th Council of Nine is always watching. Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in the chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Demonic presence eliminated. Locked. Disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. yourself to the cause. 27, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Industrial. Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy.